We usually see 8-year-olds engaging in fun activities and playing games, but Licypriya Kangujam is different. She chose to be the youngest climate activist in India and work in the direction of environment protection. This 8-year-old was awarded the World Children's Peace Prize, the Indian Peace Prize, and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Children's Award.
Hello everyone, I'm Licypriya Kangujam. I'm 8 years old and I'm an Indian climate activist and I'm the founder of the movement. In Parliament House, I'm standing and I'm telling to Mr. Modi and our MPs to pass the climate change law as soon as possible from the paper to come action. I'm make a device called Sukifu. Sukifu means travel kit for the future. My device Sukifu and me want to send a strong message about the environmental depletion. I like the Chandigarh University. I feel so happy and proud and I'm very much thankful to them who has invited me here. And I have get many ideas and new knowledge in their Westelda speech. I've learned many new things from them. I like it too much and I can breathe the fresh air. That was my wish, that I wanted to breathe the fresh air in this time. Please protect our environment and please save our future and our planet. This is the only message I want to tell to the people of the world.
She shared her new age thinking and gave message on environment protection during UNAI event at Chandigarh University.